tried to take him to operation theater, but he started crying. So we are giving drug of pyrimedication and ketamine to him. He will be sedated and we can easily carry him to operation theater. He has supracondylar humeral fracture. Supracondylar fracture is typically seen in younger children and are uncommon in adults. 90% are seen in children younger than 10 years of age. Peak is between 5 to 7 years. These fractures are more commonly seen in boys. Injuries are almost always due to accidental trauma, such as falling from bed. In undisplaced fracture, treatment is only immobilization for 3 weeks, and in displaced fracture, angulation more than 20 degree, reduction and percutaneous pinning is required. In this fracture, complications are very common. Most common complication is malunion, resulting in covitis virus deformity. This is also known as Gunnestock deformity. Ischemic contracture or Volkmann's contracture is due to damage or occlusion of brachial artery. Damage to ulnar nerve is most common and medial nerve and radial nerve is rare. We are inducing this patient with propofol. Our aim is to put LMA number 2 in this patient. LMA was not working properly. There was leak, so we have replaced LMA with IGEL. Now you can see there is no leak and bag movement is adequate. cast application, we must be very watchful about circulation. Monitor SpO2 and see radial artery pulsation.